For 6 years, they'd been trying to escape. And for 6 years, all attempts had failed. But now they had a way out.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road.
Confession now sins at the chapel of
Frangus!
J.T. Wood is the founder of
Frangus!
Fair enough, Jim, because we own
Frangus!
Righto is the motto here at
Frangus!
What is what breed in the house of
Frangus?
50 is the shifty here at
Frangus!
Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's
the only joke I know is Travis Doyle's calves.
Oh! And unpredictable, but in the end is right. I am...
Baking
my white chocolate fudge brownie.
Delightful.
Whoa, how long have you been growing that?
Haven't showered for about 2 weeks.
Yeah.
Right off.
Let's go, boys.
just happened so fast, you know. 1 minute you're at home, you know, watching movies or studying, and the next minute you're there, you're in the thick of it. I heard rumours that it was about bread, but really, I think it was about revenge.
You wanna show him?
Who's Mum, James?
She's just my mum, Meg.
Better be James, if I find out you're cheating on me.
What? No, I'd never cheat on you. Except for maybe...
James!
Boo! God, you can't whistle, Joy.
I know, I can't. I just wanna whistle. Wow. Ever since I was a boy.
You just gotta roll your tongue.
Secrets and ask me your questions. Oh, let's
let's go back to the start.
Best memory at St. Francis?
The Sydney excursion.
So, what's your opinion of Mr. Handsaker?
Oh, look, he's a bloody good bloke. He goes to the Centrelink specialist, Collingwood. He loves a VB can like I love Macca's, but yeah, champion. Bloody champion. Why, what do you say about me?
He's not my son.
What? Oh my god! Oh no! Oh my god!
Now, what's something we've done?
We have...
So in your opinion, who's the most annoying person in this year?
Easily Skid.
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 We should tag the top of the hall.
No.
Whoa.
You don't put that in a video.
Yeah, you do.
No, you don't.
Why not?
No, I'm out of here. You're on your own with that one.
Oh, fine then. It'll just be Jonesy.
What are you lot doing with all those footballs?
Just let